Did you plan the boat row?
It was a little planned because I didn't know if I was really going to go through with it. But then as the game was going, you know, it was a tight game. It just kind of came out, and it was what it was, you know. Obviously, no disrespect to them, but just out there competing and having fun and having fun with my team. And I think it was a good momentum change for us, and it was a good time. So
it was kind of a triumphant moment for you, too, after last week and then get that big play.
Yeah, obviously last week was a big letdown, and, thinking back, it's still lose sleep over it because, we ran the same play, two following drives before that, and but one was for a first down, one was for a touchdown, and that one didn't come out the way I wanted it to. But, coming back this game and the results that we got, it was very, very good feeling, and just looking forward to the rest of the season.
You know, in the first series, you guys seemed to flip the script. I mean, I think you went 13 on first, grouping on the first play, and you threw out of it. Mm-hmm. You know, you ran out of 11. I mean, you did a lot of things that are kind of unconventional for this team. Was that something that was discussed probably when you were going through, at least the first set?
I mean, really, we just wanted to come out and start fast. Also, like you said, on that first play, TJ caught that the little flat route, and he turned it up for a really nice game. So I definitely think that sparked that drive, and we came out and started fast like we wanted to, and it was a really good feeling. So,
and then you're